To all the questions I got in my DMs about how to create this cool film projector look of Kelly, shoot a bunch of photos, create a 1080 by 1920 timeline, drop in those photos and shorten the duration of each clip, search epidemicsound.com for film projector audio, drop in that film projector audio, add in a new track with your favorite film burn effect, change that to soft light, and that's the answer.